When I got out of high school, college just wasn't for me. I went into construction for about 10 years, then started driving truck. Did that for a while. Really liked being on the road, but I had young kids at home and was missing them grow up. Just didn't want to be away for a week at a time. So I got a job at the local plant as a shift worker. Liked the guys I worked with, but it really wasn't a very fun job. So I switched gears and got a job working the docks at a local trucking company. Now the kids are grown, have a couple of grandkids, so I decided to look for something that I'd like. Was flexible enough to catch ball games and dance recitals, the stuff I always missed with my kids. A buddy of mine who just retired told me he started doing small package delivery work in his minivan as an independent contractor, said he loved it. Hours were flexible, he could accept or reject jobs, negotiate his rates, even uses his wife as a substitute when he has a doctor's appointment or something. He told me to contact Flexible Workforce and they could hook me up. So I went online and filled out a short form. The next day, I had two courier companies call me to offer me work. I couldn't decide which one to go with, so I went with them both. These days, I work when I want, make good money, and I'm able to attend all the games and school stuff I used to miss. If this sounds good to you, go to www.nationalpackage.com and follow the link to fill out a profile. It just might be the smartest decision for you and your family.